small farm with the usual humming notes and everything, you know.
We lost everything, all our money, or my dad's job, because he had the other shops back in Syria. We started from zero again.
We just had to suddenly flee. We had to leave everything, lost everything. And we didn't know what was going to happen. Whether they'd shoot me dad, you know, or throw him into some sort of a work camp.
When it comes to losing, a house can come and go, money can come and go, but once you lose a friend or human being, they're never back. Every time you see one of your friends dying, every day you see more blood in your city, and you're just trying to pursue them life.
At that time, people weren't that fond of people like me, bloody foreigner, you know. I hated the camp, but I liked living in the village.
Home is where you wake up and sleep safe, where you fit in a society without hurting anyone, and you are accepted, not as people pretending that to accept you, as they really welcome you. I would definitely say, no matter what happened with you in life, don't stop there. Just move on. Even you go through a really bad situation in life, but to proceed to where you want to be, you have to move on. Because if in any situation I had bad feeling about it, I can't take Syria all the time as an excuse. Because if you do this, that's mean you're not moving on in life.